Maribel, you know that does sound familiar. But then I heard that you said we'd be better off without her.
Clarabel, who told you that?
You know, word on the street.
Wait a second. What did you do after Mickey complimented me?
Well, I might have mentioned it to someone.
And then they told someone.
And so on and so on.
Oh, Mickey, it just got all turned around.
Wait a minute. You mean I'm showing cartoons with an old projector 'cause of gossip? Well, it would seem that way. But it's great you two are back together. I've got to go tell everyone.
What gives? I heard they were mad at each other.
Where are you going?
I've got a show to save. One giant video monitor pronto. Hello? Pirates of the Caribbean? I'm on my way.
And now, let's all give a yo-ho, yo-ho welcome to the Pirates of the Caribbean.
All right, you bird brains, hit it.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. We chirp and we sing, we repeat everything. We talk and squawk and squeal. We gossip and chat, we chew the fat and have crackers at every meal. I almost said so, a pirate's life for me. Take it from a bird, okay, leave what you've heard.